local river. This is the River Wallington. It runs through Fell, about 500 or 600 yards downstream. Actually runs into the sea, very brackish down here. But there's a little pool behind me that we usually come to. It's usually got some dace in there, some lovely dace. So I've come down with some little dark bread, some bread patch, and I'm going to try. It's just the last couple of hours, maybe the last hour and a half of the day. It's going to be dark in about an hour and a half. So I'm going to have a little go out and see if I can get a bend in the road. The noise you can hear is the M27, it's really close. You can watch the cars over my shoulder. But I've just got a look down and seen a nice chub swim through the swim. So that's quite exciting. We'll give it a go. They're the first fish from this little stream now. The first fish I saw swim through was a chub. I started feeding some bread pipes in because there's usually a shoulder dace just down in this little pool. And then I saw a couple of small carp come up the stream as well, so there's all sorts going on. Hooked a fish, which looked like a dace, and I bumped it, I lost it on the surface. So cast out again, and I've just had this chub. Didn't catch many chubs, so I'm really pleased with that. That's a lovely chub. I don't do scales really, I don't really do weight on fish, but I reckon it's 2.5 pounds maybe. Getting on for 3. That's a lovely fish. Really pleased with that. Little opportunist hour to come down and grab some fish before the sun goes down. And that's the result. Really pleased with that. Fed the swim for about another 5 minutes with the liquidised bread, just letting it go through the swim without casting. Put a tiny bit of flake on a size 16, and first trot through, it's buried again. Got another chub, not as big as the last one. Another lovely fish. Get out to catch chub very often. I think it's probably the first chub of the year actually, to get the end of the year, so that's a result.
Thank you. there we have a tiny little trout lake there. I think some people call these salmon par. It's a little trout to me. Pretty little thing.
This is the reason I came down to this little tiny stream late in the afternoon. So these quality dace, beautiful dace. They're not specimen dace by any stretch of the imagination, but they are just like brand new minted silver. There's nothing as silver as a dace, not even silver as silver as a dace. It's just so beautiful. I've had a little wander around some of the other pools, very, very quiet. I haven't had a bite in any of them. Come back to this one where I've cut the chub from. Which usually holds a few days, and the luck was in. I caught this one. As I say, it's not no record breaker, but I've come out to catch a beautiful winter dace. That's exactly what I've done. He's a slippery little customer, and I'm going to give him back to his friends. See if we can catch another one. Probably got about 5 or 10 minutes left now before it gets too dark and it's in flow. But we'll keep going till the death. That is amazing. Early Christmas.